Hi, this is Matthew Goodman from IT-Ration Consulting, and today I'll be presenting to you our expense report add-on to change the amount with tax or without tax. So do you ever wish you could enter the amount with the tax included into your expense report and have the system automatically separate the base amount from the taxes? Well, with the IT-Ration Consulting expense report add-on, you can have that ability. All right. So here you can see I have a brand new expense report open. Let's say this expense report is for office supplies. I'm going to go here, fill in the information. Currency. And let's say you have the amount with taxes, say $15. And you want to know how much it is without taxes, without having to calculate it. Just choose your tax code. In this case, I'm taking S, which is GST and PST, and just add. And there you go. The amount without taxes is automatically calculated. Similarly, you can do the same thing if you have the amount without taxes, and the system will calculate for you the amount with taxes. Let's put $15 in the amount without taxes, tax code S, and there you go. Thanks for your time, and if you have any questions or comments, you can call us at 1-877-664-1023 or visit our website at www.it-ration.com.